I got D-Jack on the line. That means it's time for that sports rap. D-Jack, what up, man?
Hey, what up, DJ Super Sam? It's Tuesday, and I have a couple quick things for you. I have Seattle Mariners and Russell Westbrook. First, let's talk about Mariners. Robinson Cano. It looks like he's found his groove down in spring training, Sam. And Cano has hit 4 home runs in the last 2 games. And that sweet stroke that made him the $200 million man looks to be back. I know you'll say it's only spring training, but Cano underwent double hernia surgery at the end of last season, and by all accounts, he's feeling much better this spring. Cano has hit 16 RBIs in 16 games this Texas League. Can't wait for opening day, but the Mariners' regular season opens next Monday at Texas versus the Rangers.
I was just about to say, good thing he's finding his stride just in time for opening day.
Yeah, let's get him going. We need Cano to be that all-star for the Mariners to be successful. Let's move on to the NBA. Russell Westbrook, he's messed around and got a triple-double.
Another one? That's all he do is collect triple-doubles.
As a matter of fact, he has 6 of them this month and 16 for the season. I mean, Westbrook is having a special season, and if it wasn't for Stephen Curry, the reigning MVP, Russell would be the front-runner for league MVP this year. What do you think about the season Westbrook having, Sam?
Somewhere that they said it was going to send a double team at him, and then he replied, you better send 3. Yeah, he's on fire right now.
You know, Russell Westbrook, he's known for his relentless attitude, he attacks the basket. I mean, but he's showing he can also make his teammates better. That was a criticism people had for him. He couldn't make his teammates better. Well, he had 16 triple-doubles and counting. The record is 18 held by Magic Johnson, and he has a chance to break.
I don't have to like Oklahoma City to like Russell Westbrook. He go hard in the paint. I like him.
All right, and let me wrap it up by saying congratulations to the Oregon State Beavers women's basketball team. They joined the Lady Huskies at the Women's Final Four. The Pac-12 flexing their muscle, fam.
2 Pac-12 women's teams in the Final Four? That's what's up.
And that's all I have for you on this Tuesday.
It's that boy DJ with the sports rap. Let them know where they can find you.
They can find me on Instagram, Twitter, and on Snapchat at DJ the Photog. I'm DJ with sports, and it's a wrap.